Wait a second. Wait, what? How is that torture? Again, I'm real confused, right? If this guy went to hell for gluttony because he ate too much food, why are we shoveling food into his body? That'd be like going to hell for adultery and having girls spin on your D all day. What's up, guys, and welcome to Evil Clickers. So recently, I've been playing a lot of games on the channel where I get to be some kind of god. I get to create life, help it happily prosper and evolve, but in this game, it looks like I'm gonna do the exact opposite. Right now I get to play as the devil. I'm gonna take control of hell and come up with creative, strange, clickbaity ways of torturing people. No wonder I got Satan's job so friggin' easily. Look at this place! The housing market crash really hit hell hard. You wouldn't think it, but like, look at all this free real estate. They're just giving the place away. I can get this one for nothing. I can get a whip station. Okay, I've got some questions. First of which, what if he's into this kind of thing? Right? Like, I'm trying to run hell here, but this could be his personal heaven. Okay. Second question would be, how are we whipping ghosts out of this guy's butthole? Oh, I see now. Okay, I had to pull up his paperwork. It turns out this is the Sphincter Strangler. He murdered a whole lot of people in a way that I will leave up to your imagination. And that's how we're getting the souls out of his holes. And apparently now I can upgrade his station? Ooh, okay. Collect 1,000 souls. He really killed 1,000 people with his butt and got a little darker. Can we do that? You might not see a whole lot of sun down here, but that doesn't mean you won't get a tan from the lava fields and the plasma tornadoes and so on and so forth. And we can apparently spend 60 of the butthole ghosts to get ourselves a boiler. Ooh, they seem to be kind of enjoying this as well. Again, I've got more questions than answers here. So we're just stewing up these four together. They're hanging out, being bros, having a whole bunch of ghosts come out of them as well. I probably shouldn't have thrown all that important paperwork all over the place before reading it, but I am running hell, aren't I? Like, I'm a little confused. This feels a lot more like some kind of new age, underground, never heard of before hipster heaven, especially because I keep investing in their time here. Thank you for another complimentary guitar solo. What the hell was that? We just, made things a little better, I guess? I'm so confused. Okay, you know what? Just keep whipping those bums and pitchforking those pots, and before you know it, we'll have our 1,000 souls. Or maybe we'll get ourselves that sound. Oh, is that fingernails on glass? Claws on glass, technically? Yeah, you see how she doesn't seem to really give a shit? It's because it's supposed to be on a chalkboard, not on glass. I'm doing a really bad job at running this place, okay? I just got here, I'm trying my best, but nothing's adding up. On the upside, look at how quickly we can pound this guy's pooper now. We're really getting in there. And I got myself 1,000, which was my reward. And we can use that to soul collecting. Auto soul collecting. Yes, please. I'm really liking the guitar solo, guys. Keep it up. Wherever I got the Rock Band stashed in the lava pit somewhere. Now I don't need to click. They just do their own thing. Some of them do their own thing. Why aren't you guys doing your own thing? What's with the desk? Hire a guard? Who's gonna try to rob this place? This is a shithole. So they want me to watch an ad to hire the guard. And I'm more than happy to do that, okay? I'm perfectly fine with supporting the game that's giving me a fun experience. But that being said, I figured, why don't we watch an ad for this game and see just how representative it is of the experience we've had so far. So we have this busty lady, and she's gonna go ahead and ram her arm into the glory hole and then milk a cow suspended over a fat man who explodes. So if we don't get any happy cow glory hole explodey milk, I'm gonna feel lied to. What's with Poindexter over here? Double your profits for 6 seconds? Why would I care about doing that for six? Really, 6 seconds? That's it? No, I'm not watching another ad for that. You could just hang out up there, I guess. Are you really just gonna hang out up there? Oh, he's a supervisor. Okay, that makes some level of sense now, right? That's why he's just supervising. It seems kind of useless. But with my newfound butthole riches, I figure why don't we go ahead and get ourselves gluttony? Wait a second. Wait, what? How is that torture? Again, I'm real confused, right? If this guy went to hell for gluttony because he ate too much food, why are we shoveling food into his body? That'd be like going to hell for adultery and having girls spin on your D all day. A hellishly hot offer, you say? For 8 hours only, we can get all of these things, including a rather attractive devil in spandex, and 2 billion souls. 2 billion? Like, a third of the planet will die for only 750 Canadian? That seems like a good deal. As hard as it is to say no to a giant red bum in yoga pants, I'm gonna save my money and instead spend my souls on making the demons work twice as fast with a bit of a caffeine rush. That's gonna catch me off guard every friggin' time, I swear. I need to have a word with that group wherever they are, and I can feed Fatty some food. It's just food. It's like steaks and donuts and stuff like that. It gave me 84,000, which is pretty sweet. Oh, I gotta be clicking on you as well. But are you serious? So I got 186,000 souls now? What do I need to... I'm sure that AA and BB are probably a lot. I know billion, trillion, and million are a lot. Oh no. Can I upgrade? Oh, I should be upgrading. Right. Name of the game. So I'm well acquainted with souls, and I have a pretty good idea what gems are because I played a mobile game before. But what's with the apple? Why would I want hell apples? What are apples for? Bonus profit per apple 2%. Total apple bonus profit 0%. Bigger pit equals more apples. Get apples from the boss. Who's the aren't I the boss? Again, I shouldn't have thrown that damn paperwork. We need to get ourselves some auto soul collecting at workplace 3, please. And also, let's triple our profits. Just that easy. Why don't we also get some demon training with income times 3 at workplace 2? Okay, thank you. That's enough. It's not even a band. It's just one guy with the guitar. We can also get auto soul collecting at workplace 4? Alright, and then... Oh, there's a bunch of different upgrades. Interesting. Okay. Remember to keep that in mind, and then we can also upgrade our stations a little bit more. Not sure where we should be investing our money, just a little bit everywhere, something like that. Yeah, something like that, sure. I know what I'm doing. Hell seems to work a little bit differently to every other game we've played before. I don't actually have the souls rolling in perpetually as they work. Instead, I need to collect them by going to each station, and I'm guessing that's where the supervisor comes in. I would double my profit for 6 seconds, but in those 6 seconds, I can collect from every station and essentially double my profit for the last, like, hour or so, depending on how long I leave it for. So I might need to do that, which means we need to watch another ad. So we have a bunch of women heading into the women's change room, and I trickily change the sign to send in a man wearing a colander on his head and holding a radish. Wait, what? Is this the same game? Oh, the guitar guy really got up and at him. Okay, way to go, buddy. Keep it up. I like the flames. And my inspection passed. I got 750 million souls. That should go a long way, actually, to be perfectly honest. Because I've noticed some other things about this game. You can upgrade them not only to earn more, but they have a little progress bar. So right now, I should be able to upgrade you and double your speed. Upgrade you, double your speed, you. There it is, okay, speed doubled, perfect. And we should be able to get another location, the hamster wheel. Okay, yeah, that would definitely suck. Running for any amount of time sucks, but running forever, that's a amount of time. A little over 30 million souls for a light jog is pretty impressive. I gotta say, I'm really happy with how efficient everything is running down here ever since I took over. I'm sure my supervisor is more than pleased. I'm gonna go ahead and get auto-collecting at that workstation. Thank you. Thank you. Really appreciate it. I'm gonna have to give him a raise, I think. He's really doing a great job down here. Everybody's doing a great job, okay? We're gonna have a very positive hell from here on out. One thing that I need, though, is 3.1 billion souls. So maybe hurry up. Supervisor, I'm really sorry that I called you a Poindexter the first time that I saw you. I'm starting to realize that this guy is really important to keeping things moving along, because I've been playing for almost 2 hours now. Video might be 10 minutes long at this point. I don't really know. Time and space have all kind of meshed together down here. So I would hope that people would be kind enough to leave a like and a comment on this video, because I would really appreciate it. Thank you very much. I need to go and collect all of my money. Thank you. That's the good stuff. I really like this little effect. And hopefully I get 4.1 billion. 4.1 billion? With a B. Oh, yeah. Now we're getting places. All right, so I can go ahead and get heavy lottery. Heavy lottery? Okay. That's definitely creative. It's just some idiot staring at lights. What the hell? There also seems to be a mysterious floating head above my workstation. Hello, can I help you? Oh, the boss is coming. Summon the boss. Reset your progress to permanently increase your income. You'll earn 319 apples. Do I want to do? I don't want to restart. I've been at this for ages. No, you go away, boss. Go away, boss. It's not gonna let me make him go away. No, don't take my stuff. What do you mean swipe? I didn't even get to see what the lottery guy did. You gotta be kidding me. Okay, give me my apples. Thank you. Oh yes, look at all those beautiful apples. Great job, you really earned this. You collected 322 apples, okay. I got a whole bunch of apples and a chest. It was a chest. The chest had a shitty ad in it. Oh my god, it's so loud. Open a chest and get a puzzle piece. Okay, then I am going to get a quarter of something. Cool. Open another chest and got another oh, it's a quarter of the wheel. Oh, I see. So No, I haven't decided yet. Please go away. I can actually upgrade my stations by unlocking puzzles through the chests, which I unlocked somehow. I don't even know how I came across chests. Oh, they took everything from me. They took it all. What did they give me in return? A wheel? Oh, come on. And I gotta watch an ad to spin the wheel. I don't want to watch your ads. Leave me alone. What, a calendar? Okay, I'll get my free bonus. Thank you. Some souls. Oh my god, this game is a ball buster. So I really just need to go all the way back to the whipping station. What about the apples? What about the apples? What do I do with the apples? Bonus profit per apple, 2%. Total apple bonus profit, 644%. Bigger pit equals more apples. Get apples from the boss. Okay, now this is starting to actually make some sense. Right, I had a relatively big pit, I would imagine, which is why I got the apples that I got, and I'm getting 644% more profit? So you just reset and then things are more efficient the next time around? I guess that kind of makes sense. We are getting quite a bit more profit. Did it reset this as well? So I want my auto soul collecting on both of those stations, and then I want to get myself that sound again. Okay, things are kind of looking up, I suppose. What's with the swirly thing? No entry. There are additional locations here where you can put your stuff. Fit out 9 workplaces or complete 1 whole puzzle to unlock new locations. Oh, why is that guy so sad? I don't care. You know, it doesn't matter. It's hell. Everybody's sad. But that's interesting. So there are multiple, like, I guess, no, not really worlds. It'd be like levels of hell. Where I could go and get more crazy things, I suppose. Yeah, we'll get gluttony again. Oh, this is a dumb game that's fun. Why is this fun? Wait a minute, what the hell? My hellishly hot offer only lasts 13 more minutes? I was given 8 hours 2 hours ago. You gotta be kidding me. Oh, I would love for her to take the position of that weird little guard. No. You know what? I'm doing perfectly fine, right? Things are going smoothly. I'm keeping up good operations here. We can upgrade you 100% more speed. Upgrade you 100% more speed. I don't know if we have enough for you. So freaking close. Come on, give me something. There we go. That's the good stuff. Now we should be able to upgrade you 100% more speed. And then I can also get my demons to work twice as fast. Collecting three times as fast. Things really move along once you get those apples. All right there, bucko. You've apparently gathered a billion souls by staring at lights with the childlike wonder that only hell could contain, I suppose. So if I take those, you... Oh. He just gets perpetually smushed by random crap? Oh, heavy lottery. Oh, that's really weird. I knew there were gonna be some strange ones here, but I don't think anybody could have expected that. What are we working with right now? 8.8 billion? Can I use that to get anything interesting, I wonder? Where do I want to spend my 8.8 billion? Let's go there. Boom, and then maybe we can get you up. Oh, so close. And then even some millions over here. Man, this is just, it's senselessly addicting. I should not be enjoying this. It's just clicking and spending and clicking and spending, but it's 90% of mobile games and they're the biggest gaming market and it pisses me off. Last ditch effort for 1.9 trillion. Come on, I need this. Yes. I literally walked away and got lunch and came back like half an hour later, but I did it. I got 3.8 trillion souls, just probably as many people as ever been alive, but that means that I can now get myself infinite dishes. Infinite dishes? Really? Like, yeah, I guess that is somebody's own personal hell, but... Really? You know what? I think that's gonna be it for this episode of Evil Clicker, guys. And I'm really interested in seeing what other strange realms of hell there are in this game. So if you guys are interested in seeing more, as always, be sure to leave a like in this video. Let me know if this video gets a whole lot of support. Then in between now and then, I'll collect a bunch more souls and a bunch more apples, and things should go a whole lot smoother next time. But thanks so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time.